This is gonna be the beginning of an incredible love story. This is something that we're gonna remember forever. You showed up at the perfect moment. You breathed life back into me. You were there. You comforted me. You said all the things that I needed to hear.
In particular stands out.
Don't even play with me. Aspen. Kidding?
Well, you said it was like my favorite place on earth. So that could only mean Aspen, Colorado.
Yeah.
You took a carriage right through town.
Yeah, we did.
See? You remembered, of course. Our special place.
There's so many places I associate with you. Aspen, this house.
You may not be married yet, but make no mistake. This is our home.
Down by the beach.
In my head, like, is there somebody waiting for me?
Buddy, do we have a special for you? It's Cha-Cha-Cha Chimichanga Tuesdays. Meat, chicken, all you can eat at Cha-Cha-Cha.
Cha-Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha-Cha.
Cha-Cha-Cha.
Cha cha cha.
Cha cha cha.
Cha cha cha.
Oh, I don't know. A little.
Bob ho.
Yep.
A better of
a. Are we doing this?
Uh huh, we're doing this.
Yeah? Really?
Thanks for the memories.
Damn, I mean, do you know how much it blew my mind in Aspen when you told me you were a fan?
Here comes your favorite part.
How do you know that?
You tell me every time.
Is it a movie?
I think I narrowed it down. Bob Hope?
Yeah, always.
It's you.
Oh my god, here's my favorite part coming up.
Shh. Offered you the annulment. And you tore those papers up. I think that was the single most romantic moment in my life. You bent me back in your arms and you kissed me. Guess who? We're so alike.
Come on, I knew it was you before you even opened your mouth.
Good rings.
Yeah, the rings we used to get married in Aspen. I will never stop loving you.
Barry, you said you're gonna go to the hospital. You, boyfriend, brother?
I'm her husband. It's not over, Steffy. It's just beginning.
But I think you're coming around. And when you do...
Liam! Stop!
I'm pregnant.
Chapter of our lives is beginning and I know where I belong. I know where my place is. It's with you. And baby.
What is that?
The best burgers. And man, the truffle fries?
Oh.
Oh.
They're so good.
Oh.
They're so good.
You're a lot of fun, Liam.
And you're the most fun I've ever had.
He's loving you!
Oh, come on.
We could go outside and get some fresh air and go paragliding.
Oh, sure. Yeah, just right over the beach. You know, normally I wouldn't do things like that, but... I don't know, you make me want to. When I'm with you, I just feel fearless, like I can just do anything.
Oh yeah, baby. You rock my world.
Take this thunderstorm, for example. There are two things, two very different things that you inspire me to do right now. One is to hold you tight and keep you safe. Smell you and touch you and quietly drink you in. The other is to grab your hand and drag you outside to dance in the rain and laugh and scream and live. And you know, you're the only woman I can say that about.
You will have the greatest love affair known to mankind.
Is that so?
Yes, that's so.
May this ring be a sign
of love. that will never end.
Presenting Mr. and Mrs. William Spencer.
Back to me, Steffy. I will always be in your corner.
This is about me too, Steffy, and I don't want to lose you.
And that is the reason why I left you, because I knew that I couldn't give you a baby. You are my first real love.
You have given up so much.
I still love you!
You broke my heart, Steffy.
With us, problems arise, and we
end up here.
Still in love with Ivy.
I want you. You. And only you.
There is one woman I've never gotten over, and her name is not Ivy.
We belong together.
I am right where I want to be. With you.
You know that.
I do.
I do too.
From now on, day after day, year after year,
so much history together. I just want to keep making more of it. Will you marry me, Steph?
Liam. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.